Yo, what's up guys, it's Big Gamer. Today we're going to get into Dragon Ball Dokkan Battle, the Japanese version. So, we're going with a mono tech team versus Goku, Super Saiyan Blue Kami Kamehameha, and Super Hard. So let's see how this actually progresses, guys. Let's see. Okay, so bam, look at these links, look at these links, everybody Scott get a gamer, he likes me right now, so I'm just going to have to put the last link in the description below, so we will go guys, let's get into this team. Okay, so let's go to this right here. This is perfect setup. And I hope I actually win this. Win this guy. Like I tested this team out off camera and I won, so let's see if I can win on camera. Okay. Bam! There we go, guys. So this is okay. So let's see. Okay, so our health is getting lower. So that's what ghost ushers are for. Cause I am not trying to use a health healing item. Okay, Trunks, this dude, he goes great on this type of team. And let's see how good this round is actually gonna get. Okay, so here we go with our second attack. Okay. Bam! Okay, so one more hit and he's down. So I don't wanna have to worry about getting a super this turn. But I feel comfortable putting Kuroi in front. Alright, so Gotenks got a super. But he won't be able to use it, of course, because Kuroi is gonna take him down. Sorry about that. Sorry about that, Goku. Now you're gonna transform to Super Saiyajin. Alright, and that's a World Tournament card. You can actually get him. He's playable. Okay, and we are still recording. Alright, so now we're gonna use a healing item. Cause I don't wanna use all my ghost ushers. Because I need them to. How about if I take them on? Dang. I wanted to get the 11 key super. But it's okay. It's okay, guys. Because I know for a fact that we're going to beat him. Oh, he's super? Come on. This is probably going to do like 3,000. No, 2,000? Yes. That's even lower. Alright, Goten getting that super in. Okay. I progressed in Dokkan Battle. I ain't used to be able to beat these final bosses like this. Oh yeah, and I just pulled this Gotenks, so I'm really happy that I actually pulled this guy. This guy's an amazing unit. He's a fucking god leader as well, so that, what can you ask for? What more can you ask for in Dokkan Battle than a god leader? Okay, so we can't get an 11 key super, but at least we're gonna get a super. Okay, so far we haven't been getting a lot of supers right now. Alright, yes, this is gonna lower his defense. Get the defense down, buddy. Really, you had to attack me twice, then you're gonna attack me again? Okay. My name is Omega Gamer, and this is Dokkan Battle, of course. But I don't know why you just said that, cause you guys know my name, of course. If you're new, comments, please like my channel. I do Dragon Ball Z reviews, Dokkan Battle, Xenoverse 2 mods. Oh yes. Give me all that tech power, bro. Oh fuck. All you super me, bro. This is so annoying, he super me. He supers like every two turns. Alright. Go Tate, go. Do it. Oh, we got double godly, so this is gonna make it way easier. Providing more key. Yes, thank you, Trunks. Doing a lot of damage. So this is the last round. Who do I want to finish it off with? You know what? I'm going to finish it off with the God himself, fucking Gotenks. I'm going to finish it off with the God himself. Alright, with the 11 key super. Alright, let's see how much. He's not even Dokkan yet. Let's see how much he does. Damn. This is beast. Alright, we're on the Super Saiyan Blue. Of course, then. After that, Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken. Alright. Let's see. Alright, I'm gonna use another one of these. Okay. But I don't want to get 11 key super, so I'm gonna actually switch it around. Bam. And then see if I'm still not gonna get 11 key. Oh, that was so close. I needed one more key. Please don't super me. Please do not super me. Alright. God Han. Use your super, bro. Okay. That was a decent amount of damage. Alright, God Tanks. Let's go. I was expecting him to attack more harder than that. Matter of fact, I forgot. Did I even heal yet? Aw, come on, bro. I know I'm not gonna lose, but I'm gonna be taking massive damage, though. Well, not that much massive damage. Alright, I'm just gonna heal, cause I'm not trying to use a gold slasher. Alright, Kiroli, you're just not gonna get. Come on. Never mind, I want Kiroli to get a super attack. Come on, bro. Now I'm not even gonna get a super Trunks. I should use my head right now. Bam! Come on. If I'm not doing a lot of damage right now, this room, I feel that I am in jeopardy right now. Alright, let's see. They're gonna move him right here. Oh, and we got the 11 key super, so that'll be great. Alright, go for it. The 11 key super with a max level super. There we go, bro. Alright, third attack. Sorry about that noise. I'm super here, I wasn't paying attention. We still didn't lose yet though. Let's get those link kicking in. Fucking. Alright. Fuck all this. Yeah, I'm just gonna heal. I'm probably not even gonna lose against this blue kite here. Okay, so let's see. Got the 11 key super in the Dokkan mode, so that's fine. Let's go. Please don't super me this turn either. I know Suicide Blue Kite can. He's gonna super me. That's why on the first turn I'm gonna use a Ghost Usher. And see how it goes after that. Please get all of them. Please. Let's go. Alright. This was still recording. Yep. Okay, so 11 key super Dokkan mode. How much is this gonna do? This probably gonna finish him. Damn, 523k. Dang. Okay, so. Alright, I forgot. Ghost Rush on the first turn. And my health is fully restored. Let's go. I don't know how I was worried. And we got an 11 key super, bro. This is going my way. Except that future God has not getting a super attack. But everything else is going my way right now. Trunks is going to hit for 200k. Nope, 100k. God Tech is going to hit for like 400k. And then next turn, I'm gonna have another God Tanks. Oh, 300k. That's. He hit for 62 because he's such a damn tank. Come on. Yeah, what's up with these 11 key supers right now? Oh, please don't fucking super. I know he's gonna super. He has to. That's the only hole. Oh, please get the stun. Please get the stun, bro. Please get the fucking stun. Damn, critical damage. Alright, God Tanks, do it. Damn, didn't get the stun. But the good news is he didn't super me, so that's good. Let's do this. And then I'm gonna get the 4 key. Then I'm gonna go for this. Okay, so let's see how it progresses. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, he's super. I knew he was gonna super. Alright, Trump did a thing. Please hit for 200k. Oh, you hit 100k. He almost brought down his health bar, so that's pretty good. Alright, God Tanks, do it. Alright. I need a damn stun, bro. That's like. That's the only hope I have left. Please stun him. At least hit for like 300k if you won't stun him. Oh, yes, he stunned him. Yes. last hope, guys. That was the only hope we had left. Please still be stunned. Yes. So he's still stunned, guys. We won this battle. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks to Kuroi and Godtanks and Trunks and Goku. Everybody on the team support. We won. We won. Bam. 200K. Okay, so let me get my medals. 7 medals. Alright, so that's it for today. I'll see you guys later, and yep.